Suavemente, bésame, que quiero sentir tus labios.
I want to ask you, what makes you so dangerous in one-run games? Because you, the Oaks are now 4-2 in one-run ball games.
After bringing it back to last year, the pitching did not do what was expected. That was on us, and we decided to flip the script this year. We got a great new pitching coach, Coach B, doing a lot during practice, and it's come down to if you leave the game, we know that next guy's going to pick us up. So it's a huge confidence level. It's like a family in that pitching staff right now, and we all enjoy each other's presence, and we're all collectively just trying to win ball games, get strikes, and just the trust. That's why I feel like has been really clutch in these one-run games.